So, right now, time for another huge X Factor exclusive. They just keep coming tonight. And we cannot believe we're about to introduce you. She is one of the greatest singers of all time, and what a voice. We are honoured to welcome the incomparable Whitney Houston.
Spinning around and around, say, I sang myself out of my clothes.
Hello.
Hello. How are you?
I'm very well, thank you, Whitney. Thanks for coming on.
Thanks for having me.
That was terrific. We loved it.
Thank you.
Okay, first things first, thanks for all the money. Secondly... Yeah.
It's all mine.
It is? Well, we're picking it up afterwards, don't worry. Listen, new world tour, new album. When's the album out?
Yeah, the album? Mm-hmm. It should be released this weekend.
Fantastic.
Or this week sometime. I'll be back here in April.
So the album's out tomorrow. Yeah. And you're back here in April. That's terrific stuff. And
yeah.
I know you did a masterclass. You did a little mentoring for our contestants.
Yeah.
Man, you don't take any punches, do you? You get straight in there. You tell them what you think. I love that about you. But do you have any?
Is that why you call me Lippy? Simon calls me Lippy.
Do you?
Because I say what's on my mind just like he does.
Simon! A woman after your own heart, obviously.
100 million%. By the way, I've just got to say, how incredible is it having Whitney Houston back on this stage? Back in the...
Thank you. Thank you.
Really. And Whitney, what did you make of our contestants?
I thought that they were... let me put this really good. So that they're young.
Mm-hmm.
They have a lot of room to grow.
Mm-hmm.
Like Clive told me, practice, practice, practice.
Okay, and the great man's here as well, Clive Davis, once again. Practically, if you don't mind me saying, in the Clive Davis seat now. Clive Davis, everyone. Thank you, Clive. Whitney, it's a pleasure to have you on the show. Whitney, it's the one. They gave it their all, but someone has to go tonight. Lines are still open, so keep voting. It means everything to the finalists. But now it's time to introduce a very special guest. Now, how should I put this? Well, quite simply, she's the biggest selling female artist of all time, bar none. Before she sings the world premiere of a new single, Taking Chances, here's a reminder of why she is the legend that is Celine Dion.
Ladies and gentlemen, Celine Dion.
Thank you.
Don't know much about your life, and I don't know much about your world, but I wanna be on this planet they call Earth. You don't know about my past, and I don't have a future figured out. And maybe this is going too fast, and maybe it's not meant to last. What do you say to taking chances? What do you say to jumping off the edge? Never knowing if there's solid ground below, or hand to hold, or hell to pay. What do you say? try. Maybe you could take me in somewhere underneath your skin. What do you say? And I don't know much about your world.
One more time, Celine Dion, everyone. Thank you, Celine.
Thank you.
So, Celine, you did a masterclass with our contestants this week. Firstly, how did it go, and who do you think nailed it this week?
Well, first of all, I have to say it's an amazing thrill for me to be back in the UK. It's been so long. It's wonderful to be here.
5 years.
It was an honor to meet all of them. The hardest thing is that, first of all, I'm very glad I'm not a judge.
Yeah.
Because when you meet those kids, you fall in love with them. Mm-hmm. You get to know them personally. They all have an amazing charisma. They all have something very unique. They all have their own talent. They have something special, all of them. But I have to say that Leon was great, I think.
Leon.
I have to say, I love his style because timid, and you just want to hug him. I think he's got a great voice and great personality.
Brilliant.
Ridian.
You love Ridian as well?
Well, I think he's totally extraordinarily talented because he's in another league.
Sure thing.
You know, it's very difficult for a pop show, pop music, up-tempo songs, ballads, and then you have singing opera
sure
on a
thing.
Show. It's very difficult, but I can totally see him in Broadway.
Brilliant.
And then
we've just got
Beverly, amazing.
You love Beverly as well. Thank you so much. Listen, we've got a hurry
Nikki,
now. And Nikki as well.
Say, you know what? I'm going to stop because I'm going to name them all. But Nikki, okay. What a gutsy girl.
Brilliant stuff.
Know?
Ladies and gentlemen, Celine Dion. Okay, she can sing and she can talk. Okay, folks, this special guest, we are delighted. She's here, quite simply, one of the greatest female singers of all time with a new single, the classic I Want to Know What Love Is. Please welcome the incredible Mariah Carey.
Leave alone together. gotta take a little time. A little time to think things over. I better read between the lines. In case I need it when I'm colder. There's been heartache and pain. I don't know if I can face it again. Can't stop now. I've traveled so far to change this lonely life. I wanna know you love me. I want you. Look around me. I've got nowhere left to hide. Looks like love has finally found me. Oh, in my life, there's been heartache and pain. I don't know if I can face it again.
Likes to come with a massive entourage. Today she's brought thousands of small butterflies with her, which we love.
So I thought.
Love this. Listen, new album, Memoirs of an Imperfect Angel, that's out Monday, right?
Yes.
And it always must be so nice to come and sing in front of Simon, not nervous at all.
Well, of course we're all nervous when we sing in front of Simon, but I love Simon, so it's all good. And everybody here, thank you so much for having me.
Isn't it great having her? Ladies and gentlemen, one more time, Mariah Carey! Thank you, Simon.